Hey guys, I'm Dave.
大家好，我是木木，欢迎大家收听今天的早安英文。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
今天呢，我和 Day 要跟大家聊一聊啊，这个厨房英语，比如说煎啊、炒啊、蒸啊、煮啊，怎么用英文来说。
So, what is the most important thing about cooking? Yes, you guessed it, the way of cooking.
对，说到 cooking 的话，我们会想到这个 cooking 不同的方式。The first type is saute. It sounds like French.
Yeah, it is.
像法语词 ，which means lightly fried and usually with vegetables.就是用少量的油来煎和炒。
Number two, the difference between boil and simmer. So boil is when you fully immerse the dishes with water and is highly boiling. But simmering is, you know, submerged in water, but it's not boiling like it should be. Like, it's just low fire.
对，第一个呢就是 boil, B-O-I-L, 表示煮。那这个煮呢就是很高的温度 with higher temperature.
Yeah.
而 simmer,S-I-M-M-E-R, 就是炖，就慢慢的炖，炖鸡汤，比如说 simmer the chicken soup.
Yep.
下一个呢，我们也用的比较多，叫做 roast,、就是 R-O-A-S-T, to cook food by heating in an oven or over a fire without covering,、resulting in a crisp, possible even slightly charred appearance.、比如说啊，这个北京烤鸭。
北京烤鸭 ,Beijing roast duck.
Beijing roast duck.
Number four, grill and BBQ.Grilling is used to cook meat, you know, to make something like fajitas or steaks. But BBQs are outdoors and it's much more slower than grilling.
对，虽然这个 grill, G-R-I-L-L, 是烧烤烤，还有 BBQ 呢也是 barbecue,、也是表示烧烤烤。但是呢 ,barbecue 就是更倾向于是在室外，而且呢会比 grill 要 slower 一点，要慢一些。So now that we know the ways of cooking, 我们知道常见的一些做饭的方式 What if we cooked in a bad way? 如果我们这个菜做得特别不好吃我们经常都是说菜好吃如何表达菜不好吃呢
You could say number one, stale. Stale is food that isn't fresh like old bread. Like, hey, this bread tastes so stale.
就是不新鲜了 stale, S-T-A-L-E.
Yep.
那么第二个呢叫做 rancid, rancidThis is the type that contains fats and oils that are no longer fresh and have an unpleasant taste and smell.
I like 烧烤 oh my
对
god.
就是变质了的、
yeah.
看上去特别没有食欲变质了一些肉
Number three, sour food is food with unpleasant taste or smell, especially because of not being fresh.
对 ,sour food, 并不是说这个很酸的食物比如说 like lemon, no. It means the food is
isTurning、
the flavor
sour.
Is changed.
Yeah, the flavor is being bad, and you know, it
对对对
has a very bad taste.
对，就是这个味道呢已经变味了，也是跟前面我们讲的变质了、变味了一样，酸了。比如说这个牛奶怎么酸酸的，好像变质了一样，可以说 This milk tastes so sour. 它不是酸奶，它是牛奶，但是却很酸。
So number four, inedible. What is inedible, Momo?
Inedible, 我先跟大家拼写一下，就是 I-N-E-D-I-B-L-E, 它是 the food that just unpleasant or poisonous to eat.
Damn.
就难以下咽的，完全吃不下口。比如说，我想说，哎，这个 Day 做的饭简直是难以下咽，我们就可以说 Day's food is inedible.
Now I know who not to cook for you anymore. You know, you lost my privileges to cook for
you. You never cooked to me even once.
Okay. Number five and number six.This food tastes off, or this food tastes funny. It doesn't mean that the food gave you a joke and you were like, oh my god, this food is so funny. No, it's like the food tastes weird. So these phrases mean that the taste of the food that you're eating has a weird taste, or it just doesn't taste good at all.
对，就是当你吃一个食物，你觉得哎，这味道怎么怪怪的呢？哎，说不出怎么怪了，你就可以说 oh, the food tastes off,、
yeah.
就不是那个味儿，或者是 the food tastes.Funny,、funny 是有趣的意思，但是在这里并不是说这个吃的很有趣，而是说，这个味道，
奇怪，
挺奇怪的，就这样一个感觉。
Alright guys, we hope that you learned a lot with us today. Now if you cook really bad food like Mumu does, you can know what to say.
对，今天我们聊了做菜的几种方式，以及怎么样来形容一个食物特别的难吃。感谢大家收听我们今天的节目。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
So much for today's podcast.
我是 Dave，
我是木木，我们下期见啦，
拜拜。